Mary and Joseph were astonished by what had happened. They could hardly take their eyes off their new son.